1,000. I borrow. Okay. This example about faith. Because Pastor King asking, what is faith? Pastor King saying, if you believe what you see, that's not faith. Mean to say, okay, example like this. Okay, watch. Okay? This is from Pastor King. I put here. Look at this. Okay, look. Put here. Inside. Okay. Did you see the money?
Yeah.
Brother, did you see? Sister, did you see?
Yeah.
Did you see? So you believe there's a money?
Yeah.
Why do you believe?
Because I see.
You see? See? That's Pastor Kim saying. That's why Pastor Kim saying, if you believe what you see, that's not faith. But you believe, right? Because sister, she believe there's a money inside. Right? Okay. Right? Now I give it to you, Pastor. I close again. Watch. I close again. 1, 2, 3. There's no money. And then Pastor Kim said, what is faith? Faith is Hebrews 11:1. Faith, what? Something you did not see. But confidence, expecting something. There's a hope, right? Look at this. 1. There's no money, but you believe there's a money. I open. Just keep it. Believe and give it.
Oh.
See? That's a faith. That's a faith. Mean to say, your sister, she saw and she believed it. But when I close, nothing. But still, believe and faith. Believe means you see something, but it's still going on. Even you don't see, but still believe and faith. Hello? That's why Pastor Kim says, emphasize about book of chapter. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Do you understand what Pastor Kim, what the Bible says? Faith? Not sensing, but expecting something happen going to you. That's the Bible says. So, brother and sister in Christ, Pastor Kim is also, if you watch,